guy. This is my bedroom, as you can tell. I built it long ago, and you see all those buttons? Only me know how it works. So first I'm gonna confuse that.
Okay, so it's called a 36-inch refracting telescope. Over here by the balcony, there's a 1-horsepower motor. And there's another one over there with the orange stripe on it. So by turning the switch on, you're actually turning the motor to the switch, and you've got a friction drive to drive the telescope around to whatever part of the sky you want to look at.